6:05 on the 24th of May. I've been up since 10 to 5. It's warmed up a bit. It's 33 now. It was 30 degrees when I got up. There was frost. Yep, there's frost on the roof. Turn around in a second to see it. That white stuff is all frost. Frost on May 24th. And then hopefully it kills some of the black flies. Yesterday I said no more jackets. Today I have my orange hunting cap on and my Carhartt with a fleece and my winter gloves. Not the electric gloves, but winter gloves. I got out yesterday. There's more frost. And I cut probably 4 acres of grass. Maybe 3.5. Didn't get to the front field. Didn't get to the north. And didn't go all the south. Oh, what is that? Oh, rabbit. Come on, buddy. Hey. Hey, come on. Sun is, point the camera to the left so you're not blinded by the sun. But the sun is coming right down the driveway here. So I can't see if there was anything right at the driveway. I wouldn't be able to see it. So I used a full 5 gallon can of ethanol for gas yesterday. I'm down to, I think 5 gallons. I thought I had more. Another rabbit. The last time I bought ethanol for gas, it was $4 a gallon. And that was in the fall. So I'm sure it's probably closer to $6 a gallon. Which means if I fill up the 4 5-gallon cans, that's $120. Probably even more than that. So it's cheap insurance. The ethanol sucks in moisture, corrodes your carburetor. Yeah, I didn't get down here to cut. I still have to rake the leaves, rocks out so I don't destroy the blades of the mower. Change hands here, hold on. Yep, still filming. Filming. Still recording. It's not film. Oh boy. Actually, I forgot to mention I have a flannel shirt on underneath the fleece and the Carhartt jacket. And I'm comfortable. It's not too hot, not too cold. And my LL Bean flannel line jeans. And Flynn sees another rabbit. He's talking another rabbit. There's another one 100 feet up the road. 150 feet. This guy, he's in full stalk mode. Then how close can we get? It's amazing how they just sit there and don't move. But what's he doing? Come on, buddy, let's go. Another one up here. Dang, buddy rabbit. Buddy rabbit. Buddy rabbit. Buddy rabbit. She's in now. So there were 2 feet. Rabbit came over the same. Yeah, the Texas standoff, huh? Or a Mexican standoff. Who's gonna move first? Flynn, I think it's your move. I try to move the camera forward to get a better shot, but I think that's sort of the bunny and Flynn. We came back on Friday late, and today is Tuesday, so we're up and down the road four days, haven't seen Jenny. I don't know whether she's traveling again, or if she's just saying part because of the price of gas. Have to go to town for milk and half and half. We're down to less than a quarter, half and half. The milk is fresh sale date was 2 weeks ago. Still good, but it's gonna spoil soon. There's a woodpecker on the sign. I don't know if you can see it. There it goes. That startled me a bit. I don't see it, but It's up there in the pole somewhere. There's one off in the distance. Well, this is where the trees are down. Rick said that the town cut them off and pushed them in the woods. I haven't seen them. I see the ones that are down back in the woods. On today to measure my steps, count my steps, because the battery died on it. It had been fully charged when I put it on last night. And normally lasts a day, but twice yesterday it ran out of battery power, so I don't know what's going on with that. We're going too far this morning. Come on, let's go. Back in the house. Flynn. 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 In the house. Come on. Hold on, I'm shaking hands. Come on. Flynn. I noticed that the pole here with the orange weight warning sign. I think the apprentice people who would have the orange sign on the opposite side, they took their sign down. Taking care of business. Let's see. Yep, that's Travis's sign. But the apprentice side, they took it down. Whoa, look at the size of that thing. Holy cow. That'll give you a flat. I have to come up here later and pick it up. I don't want to carry it in my pocket. Come on, let's go. Flynn, come on. How'd you do that? Come here. Oh, okay. Sausage on a roll yesterday for breakfast, and I think I'm running out of rolls, and I got a blueberry muffin lined up for this morning's breakfast. I can't remember when I made this batch of muffins, but they were in the freezer. I didn't get into the batch I made just before we went to Jersey. My nephew Vic had texted about a 4,000 lumen flashlight. Normally goes for $46, but there was a, I guess 20% off coupon or something like that, so I was able to order one this morning, use my Amazon points, so it doesn't cost me anything. No, it cost me the points, but we'll see how good it is. It's supposed to arrive on Friday. I have a couple of good flashlights, but if this thing is 4,000 lumens, light up the night. Oh, buddy, let's go. There's two rabbits back at the road down here. You can't see them yet. Yep, here he comes. Come on, buddy. Let's go. Come on. They're 100 feet away. Come on. You're not going to stalk them the whole way. I guess you are, huh? All right, buddy, they're gone. Hey. rabbits came back out. Oh, one of them did. Come on, buddy, let's go. Excuse me. I don't feel any wind. Be a nice day to fly the drone. It should be high pressure. So you should be able to breathe for. There's a rabbit 200 feet down on the left. I don't think Flynn sees it. Is that the power of a snake? I think it is. Oh my. All the dwarf strawberry flowers are all curled up. Get to spray the trees yesterday because I spent from 11 o'clock until 4:30 cutting the grass. Rabbit. Two rabbits. Oh boy, that's good. No. You can still smell the fresh cut grass. Cutting the grass yesterday, getting close to the pine trees. They have all the new growth on them. And there's a brown, I don't know if you can see it. Right up here, you can see it. They come out with that casing on them. And going close to the trees to more close. That brown, it's all over you. It's all over the back of my shirt, on the seat. The lawn looks good. I haven't figured out what I'm doing today, but I'll let you know tomorrow. Oh. Thanks for watching.